Flow rate setting. Connect only water supply to machine. Do not connect syrup. Use the large portion size, 4 seconds initial pour, to check flow rate accuracy. Turn the left knob clockwise to increase soda water flow rate. Turn the left knob anti-clockwise to decrease soda water flow rate.